ultimate martyr. You cannot harm me now. Gives me no pleasure.
Freedom. And there is the life of innocence. Both must be balanced on this scale.
It is now my heart that will lie upon the scale of Anubis.
Your heart beat too strongly in favor of its cause. The innocent must always be protected.
My ardor shone like sun in my eyes. Blinding me. You have done right by me. I accept this death.
From this day, no hidden one will raise a sword against an innocent. So it shall be written. May you find peace in the Duat.
And may the hidden ones last until the end of time.
Greatest of leaders, Gamilat, is now dead. And his story lives on in the warriors of the Sinai. He could kill a million tyrants with one breath. Whew. A divine arrow The great Gamilat is no longer.
Should we kill their dreams?
Let them have their heroes. For now, the Hidden Ones are forgotten. This is to our favor. Gamilat's death serves a higher cause.
No more senseless martyrs.
Have we done good?